Okay guys, panibagong araw, panibagong video. I'm gonna teach you guys how to strengthen your mobile phone's signal. And before we start, kung hindi ka pa nakasubscribe sa channel ko, please do so. I-click mo na rin yung notification bell para ma-update kita sa mga bagong upload ko na videos, no? Especially sa mga promo at ng mga telcos, no? Kasi tinatry ko lahat yan eh. So, yung pinaka-latest ngayon dito. Okay, so... Okay, back to the topic. Ito yung... this is how you strengthen your mobile phone signal. Kasi sa case ko, marami na ako nasubukan na APN. And this APN, I've been using it for the past 4 days. I think 4 days, no? Stable naman siya. Syempre, for the sake of this video, I deleted muna yung APN na ginawa ko. And naka-default sa smart yung signal ko. Yung APN. And para ma-check kung talagang legit na malakas yung gagawin nating APN, we're going to run a speed test comparison between the APN that we're about to make and versus dun sa smart na APN, no? So let's start with run. Check muna natin sa settings and then sa mobile networks. Yun, dito tayo sa access point names or aka APN, no? Access point names. Yan, as you can see, naka-set sa smart default. By default, no? Since inalis na natin yung ginawa natin na APN. And we're gonna run a speed test. Yan, nakahanap naman siya kagad ng server, no? Click mo lang yan. Yan, so as you can see, speed niya, which is, you know, average, no? 5 Mbps. And yung upload speed niya, yan lang, so .80 lang, no? Yung upload speed niya. This is the default ni Smart, no? So, naka-record naman niya sa results. So, proceed na tayo sa paggawa ng APN. Balik tayo sa settings, mobile networks, access point names, and we're going to add an APN. Ito, add lang. Yung lang add. Ito, APN name, lagay nyo lang. Any name will do. So ako 5G ko no. All right. Although I'm using a 5G capable device, so lagay na rin natin. APN name. So lagay natin 5G, not 4G. Okay? And press okay. Proxy, okay na yan. Wala tayong gagawin diyan. Proceed tayo dito sa server. Lagay nyo lang www.google.com. Okay, so MMSC, okay na yan. MCC tsaka MNC, huwag nyo lang gagalawin yan. Nakaset yan by default kung ano yung subscribe yung telco nyo, yan talaga yung lalabas dyan. Authentication, ito APN type default lang yan. If walang nakalagay, some other devices, wala nakalagay, type nyo lang default. Okay. And APN protocol, click nyo yan. Dapat dito siya sa pinakababa, yung IPv4/IPv6. Okay. And then APN roaming protocol, same din. IPv4/IPv6. Alright. And then yung pair nya. Yan, by default, nakaset siya sa unspecified. Ang gawin nyo, i-check nyo lahat except yung unspecified. Alright? Check nyo lahat. Okay. Alright, so I think we're good. And after doing all that, save nyo siya. Ito, sa taas. Sa case ko, Samsung, sa taas. So, save. Kaya lalabas na siya. And then, ano yan? I-set nyo siya. Okay? And, patayin nyo muna yung ano, mobile data. And then, parang talagang gumana yung ano, yung APN, go to airplane mode. No? What it does, it allows your phone to connect sa pinakamalapit na server. No? So, kahit mga 5 or 2-7 seconds na airplane mode, no? So, tayo. Airplane mode tayo. Okay? So, bilang ka lang. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay? Ayan, bumalik na kagad yung, ano, yung signal. And then, proceed tayo sa speed test. Ano? Proceed tayo sa speed test. Ayan. Ito yung kanina, no? 0.5 download, 0.81 upload speed, no? So, let's try to do another speed test. This time, using the APN we just created. Okay. So, ayan na. Nakahanap na siya ng server. O baka naririnig nyo electric pan sa background. Ah. Init kasi. Ayan. So, okay. Pumapalo siya ng 20 Mbps. So, mukhang legit naman to, no? Alright. So, yung upload speed medyo ganun pa din. Pero, it's better naman compared to kanina, no? Okay, so 24.5 Mbps download speed, upload speed 1.70 Mbps. So ayun. Ayun, oh. As you can see that the first two results and in comparison yung kanina. Okay, guys. So legit naman siya, no? Talagang malakas naman yung APN na to. So, try nyo guys. I believe it will work on all networks. So, yun lang muna guys. Okay, if you have questions, please let me know in the comment section below. And, once again, subscribe to my channel. And, thank you so much for watching.